you?
He said she's allergic to it.
Well, then, candy?
Oh, she says if she eats candy, she gets really fat.
Well, I don't know what to tell you.
Jewelry? Candy? No.
She said that her fingers are too thin and little for jewelry.
Well, I can't think of anything else.
Can you? Send her a nice card. Send her a gift certificate.
She said she didn't want it because she's allergic to paper.
I don't know. That doesn't sound to me like you can give her anything.
She said she wanted something.
But she didn't say what?
And she said she was allergic to jewelry too.
Well,
isn't that weird though?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Allergic to jewelry.
Allergic, it sounds like she's allergic to everything.
No, she's only allergic to jewelry.
Candy.
She is allergic to dresses, paper.
What does she wear for clothes if she's allergic to dresses?
She wears a newspaper on her. But she tapes it on so it doesn't come off.
Well, I should hope so. She must look a little weird when other people are wearing regular clothes.
Oh, wait, no. What am I saying? Newspaper. She's allergic to paper.
Well, no matter what, it's still...
Oh, no. She's a...
good for it. That means it will heal. When you go to bed tonight, we'll put a band-aid on it so the covers don't, you know. You're not touching it now. Here, I'll put my foot up there. Someone get this.
Ow! You know what? I just remembered something. We don't have any money!
Oh, wow.
What are we gonna do? Don't know what to do. Let's think. Do you hear something? Do you hear that?
Describe it to me.
I don't know how to do. I got a brilliant idea. We could just give something that we have to Rob. That you don't need. Come here.
I need everything I got. I'm not giving her my necklace.
No. Well, let's see. She's allergic to clocks. She's allergic to pants.
Let's go.
Wait, we can't because the door is locked.
Oh,
see if I can get it up. 3 days later.
Barely wants to open. I think I can get it. I'll give it one good. There. It's open.
Yay! No, it's been 3 days. I missed the party.
Oh my.
Oh no. Oh, now the friends party are on. I knew it. Ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding. Years later.
Jeff has been in there for years. Well, maybe weeks. I don't know what we're gonna do. I keep forgetting. Ugh, I really don't. It's okay. You'll find somebody else. You will.
It's not.
You'll find somebody. Nobody that likes stuff. You'll be happier.
Mm.
You got a little icing in your teeth. Huh?
There's ice in my teeth?
Icing. Pink. Red. Looks like blue. Let's walk outside for a minute. Maybe you'll feel better. Think? I'm trying to make you feel better.
Okay, let's go in the porch.
We'll bring the... It's up to you. Poor guy. I don't know what to tell you to do.
Can you take the chairs off? The chair off? So we can sit?
I think it was so nice out here. I have to take my sweater off. Oh boy, that feels good. Especially with the pillows. So you're a man, you don't need pillows.
Well, you're 30.
After coming in out of that nice drawer, but she got, does your girlfriend like the heat?
She's allergic to it.
Oh, gee. Well, I think in a way, she's allergic to everything. It's a good thing that now you can look for another girlfriend. You'll have more fun. There'll be a lot more things you can do.
I think I already know who could be my girlfriend.
Oh. Shame it happened now.
It's so hectic.
Mm-hmm. When you see yourself, you're going to have red teeth. Not that wild, but a little bit more.
I have red teeth.
Well, some of them. Just a little. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Mom! Mom!
I was looking. I was looking for my little phone. I forgot where I put it. Let me see if it works. This is the hardest phone to work. Huh. And I charged it all night, so it should be working. I did use it to talk to Daddy once, and I used it. Okay. Well, why not?
I don't know.
So, you like the ocean?
Yeah.
Me too. I wish I were young again, like, well, I had a good time.
Oh, you are 42.
Yeah.
I think I'm already into somebody.
Oh, ooh.
I can't really say yet.
Oh, okay. Well, when you find out for sure, let me know.
Oh, I already know.
Well, what can I say?
Well, you could say, you could probably go to the bathroom.
Who, me?
Well, I don't know. I'm trying to say something here.
Yeah, you can do that. Anyway, you don't have to worry about buying a birthday present now.
Yeah, that's great. So, is that fun? I love when we were at the boardwalk.
Oh, that was nice. I hope the new swimsuit you bought fits. And a nice swim top that you can wear in the water. It's for in the water.
Oh, does I do? Is it when the just on the arms and the vest?
No, it's not a vest. It's a shirt like you got on. Got sleeves. Looks just like. Well, it looks like a shirt, only it's made of special material.
Like Minecraft?
I don't know.
No, it is. A creeper.
No, I don't
think it has. You know what it does? When
it's just a shirt you wear when you go in the water, and you won't have to worry about any problems. You know what I mean?
You know when the creeper of Minecraft does when it does this?
You told me it was going to blow something up.
Yeah.
Good thing you had these pants go perfect with it.
Well, there was orange stuff on it.
They need to be washed, that's what. I'm just scraping it off. You can scrape it off. What? Funny, I turned my head and I did take that pill and it's not working yet.
Well, that reminds me, can you get your time back?
Not while the camera's on.
Why?
Because I don't think that would make a good video. I could do it for a minute, but I wouldn't do it longer than that.
Anyways.
I mean, that would be pretty boring to watch. But I will scratch it if you want me to. Like I said,
well, anyways, I've got to go to the bathroom.
Oh, good. See you when you come back.